Hi friends, Junk Gal here.
If you love primitives, you've got to check out my newest video where I show you how to make these cute primitive style clothespin dolls. All you need is some fabric scraps, some coffee stain, and some peg style clothespins. An easy peasy project. So come on over to my channel and check out the new video. These make great bowl fillers, ornaments. I hope to see you there. Have a great day and God bless.